19, solid roll. Beaten by the 24. Yeah, our draft is kind of a pega. But on the other hand, Huskar should destroy Ember mid, I think.
Now, nobody wins.
Where's my Injoker, dude? Why am I 1v2?
Hey! Here goes nothing.
All right, bro.
Bingo!
Don't die, dude. Did you just die to a no spin or not? Don't die.
Bangs out!
This is the very definition of first blood.
Did you just die to not
the first
of
this?
Yeah. The sky's the limit.
I think. All before us.
I'm under attack.
Yes.
Yes!
The door.
Quit your mumbling!
Nine.
Got my bearings. Firing! Trajectory confirmed!
Yeah, this lane is rough, man. I don't know what to say, dude. I don't know what to say. I'm gonna run base. That's a joke, CM. Yeah, I mean, it's a strong lane. But, you know, usually the lane is strong because you can, you know, Crystal, Nova, and then spin. And that's the combo. Regretfully, my... Looker died to Juggernaut without spin. And now the lane is very, very hard. They're just bullying us with higher level now. At this point, we're level 2. Like, what are we supposed to do with level 2, dude?
Systems nominal.
You won't feel a thing.
Domination! Quit your mumbling. Mine, I say, mine!
Get ganked as well. This thing is rough enough without ganks, honestly.
Fox 2!
Wait, he's dead. He's dead, bro.
What happened? Your legs not working?
Well,
got my bearings. Not yet.
Just dove. Yes. Yes, fucking windlace, dude. Windless face boots. Even his pig pull that you can use during the Blade Fury. It's very hard to get away from it.
Fall before us.
Oh? Oh, he got his into the cancel on Huskar, I guess.
Killing spree.
That's more like it.
Hola, hola.
I didn't.
Yes.
The enemy attacks your bottom tower.
We're cold.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
He's fast.
Now
look at that.
You must stop.
He out, boys. Holy shit! Okay, dude. Four heroes. Sure. Sure.
Locked and loaded. Gonna break your feet.
Okay, once we have a cooldown, we confirm this.
Yes, sir.
Feels bad, man.
Go fight, 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 fight.
Jesus, dude. Oh my god, what am I listening to? Look at it farming. It tried.
All systems nominal. It's not fine yet.
Oh!
No smoke.
I'm just running base. Or wisp. Can you heal me?
Rotating.
Where will the line be drawn?
What's that? I dare you to rocket the line.
We got our target.
There's not time yet. Fire it out. It's not time yet. Rocket Parade! Not enough mana!
Heads
up!
Topping, topping, bum, 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 shkubri, bum, bum, bum.
Yes, sir.
I am Huskar. I go in, shkubri. The fuck is this, dude? The most biggest shit I've ever seen. Run the other way, skabadoo.
It's not time yet. It's not time yet.
Yeah, we have a lot of chorus meeting farm. That's cool. I mean, as do they, to a degree. No, I want to go E-Blade, but I actually think this is better. And yeah, they were taking worse there. I expected as much. It's unfortunate. I think it's better to go Kaya-Sanj here. Could have gone Kiasha as well for the speed. But I want to be a little bit tankier. Oh boy, Higibi? No. We can fight it, we can fight it. Can we get here with Slark?
Yes, sir. Content. Firing attack. Mega kill. Double kill. It's not time yet. It's not time yet. Open. Up, up. Behind us to the net.
Ah, the blade mill. Okay, they run those over. I don't know. Slark TP'd base instead of fighting it, by the way. I call that we can fight it. He's over here, and TP's base. I don't know. I don't know, man. They too strong? I don't think so. We could have done stuff. Oh. Fucking got me. Oh. I can't move! Fuck, he has Scotty. He has Scotty on duty. This game may have gone out of control by now. Just may have. Don't mean to be rude, but team is a little Pepega this match. They're a lot Pepega this match. Maybe Bongo Boots are the play. I mean, it would have helped there, but yeah, I don't think so. I think BKB is a bit stronger considering the whole Aghanim Scepter, Yule Scepter, Void Spirit, plus the Blade Mill, plus the Ember, plus the CM, plus the Jugblade Fury, plus the Bench. I think BKB might be prompted here. Maybe! This person doing too bad? He's not, but the rest are. He's not doing too bad, but the rest are doing too bad. That was a little bit of a break, though. All on the back of Huskar's Pepega plate. We're learning how to use our idiots.
What's that?
Use the Pepega force within you. Yeah, I'm taking the silence, actually. Or do I? No. No, I'm taking the Paladin Sword. I was gonna be nice teammate, but no. I'm gonna be nice to myself, because I think the key to winning this game is me. Yeah, we have Slark's BKB and we're going for two more. Honestly, we get all our BKBs, we might be fine. Does the barrage from Rocket give you spell lifesteal or does it count as coming from the rockets? I didn't consider that. I think, well, we can try by using a rocket and see if he blade mails it. I'm not sure. If I can get Ember to blade mail my rocket, I can do the science behind that and find out. What? But I need him to blade mail it. Sir. Okay, let's have Huskar take that farm. I'll go.
It's not time yet.
Shove bottom. Oh, nope. Nope, that was not allowed. They were quick. Should have waited a little bit more. Wisp could have saved me if he was closer behind. Wait, so when we don't need to buy a BKB, we spam Wagga to buy it. But when we do need it, we suggest buying Bongo Boots. Yeah.
Okay.
The fuck?
I mean, he didn't want to use his BKB.
No,
he could
BKB. I'm playing like shit, I'm sorry.
It's okay, man. It still hits him. Oh, what can you do, dude? What can you do? What can you do? Alright, we get sliced up. Don't worry, I got my buy. Game is easy. This fucker is just ending. Get off my racks, dude! Okay, I mean, cost my buyback, but we're still in the game. Yeah, no spin to Omni, but he's pretty strong. He can literally just walk away, I think.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, he had Shroud? Yes, oh sir. No, he could have lived. Oh, Huskar, Huskar, rush.
Yes. Rush is up.
Yeah, coming. No jug, 60. We can.
There goes nothing!
Me tank, man.
Firing and forgetting.
No rush.
Trajectory confirmed. I'm not ready. Rocket barrage.
I'm gonna try and take this too. Oscar! Get him, boy! He went, dude. He went here.
Yes, sir. Fox 2.
I mean.
Just go and end this game, okay?
Duh! Oh no, our catapults. Back after. Okay.
Don't go back, please.
Yeah, easy end.
It's not time yet. All systems knocked.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
There's nothing.
Oh, yeah, yo, easy! Easy game! Never worried, I knew we'd win.
Good job, guys, thank you. Nice game.
Yeah, well played, well played. Holy fuck, dude, what a game! What a game! Oh my god, dude, Wisp's back is hurting right now, man. He had to keep all his idiots alive. Aye, dude. Wisp's back is hurting. he did some heavy lifting there. Now we turned it around, you know. It's nice. It ain't bad. That was a quick turnout. Let's see some graphs, dude. Yep. Also, this Slark, man, he shouldered the blame. What a guy, dude. He was like, I'm sorry, team, I let you down. I failed, I'm playing bad. You know, these are actual factual quotes from my carry player. Shouldering the blame for playing bad? Easy dubs, man, easy dubs, easy game. Holy shit, dude. I was so concerned, man. Oh. Yeah, weird thing to hear from a Slark player. Yeah, true. I guess he's only silver tier, you know. If he was Grandmaster tier, then no way we'd hear these words from him.